so it comes back. That's wonderful. Real wonderful. Why would it come back? Oh, this game is not supposed to. So I have to fly. I feel I went a horrible way. Oh, cyber! Oh. What the fuck? Wow. That sucks. Oh, I got a light. Cool. I'm not fast enough for this mission. Why does it have to be a one-hit kill though, man? Not cool. Oh wait, so I could have got it anyway. What the hell? What's this one? Oh, Jesus Christ. I gotta do it all again. So what I have to do is I got to be extremely quick. Shut the fuck up. One's faster than the other one. Feed these guys. Carpet bombing me and crap. Let me at least get past this. Like, wow. Really? Really though? Really? What the ball? Oh, and I get shot already? Shit. Okay, this is really not going my way. Vertical slash to victory! Die again. What the hell? Blue form. I rate the bullets. Shoot that ass. Okay. Any upgrade. Thank you, invincibility finally. Still have this timer up over here. Back to this. I thought I still had my goddamn invincibility frames, man. Why is it so hard? I've beaten this game before. I'm about to stop recording and harvest goddamn energy crystals. I'm just gonna wait for you to come back. Yeah. Motherfucker. Don't follow me. Jesus Christ. Apparently you get more time hit it with like. There we go. It can't be that mean. I fucking screwed myself. Super screwed up. There was fairy up there. Cyber elf, man, I want. Set the transfer Corius for seal here. Quickly release the bomb. The devices is here. Give me 90 seconds to release it. Please provide cover. You got it. Watch this. Super cheap man, go. Oh yeah. I'm a boss. Can't get out of here. No. It might not be too exciting, but still, I'm a boss. I'm not get done. Hey, fucked up. Yeah. Oops, switch. Doing up badly. Both for health, I'm going for it. Yeah. That HP's up, man. Good frog, man. It's okay, Steel. Take one for the team. Not perfect, but you know. We're talking about this. I can't do anything else. There we go. Position secure, transfer commence. Seal, you go ahead.
All right, you follow me quickly.
It's an emergency, Zero. Due to the air turbulence, transfer won't work. Storage of the aircraft is broken. Please escape from there. Then we have to fight the big electric bug dude. So this is apparently from what I've seen how you 100% you get all the points needed for you with defeating enemies. Whoa. Fine. For this area, you keep running back and forth up here. You guys respawn and yeah, we're just gonna use this. Show them what's what. So you get the 15, I don't know how many enemies it is you need to kill, but get the whole 15 points. I have 2 tries left. I don't know if I'm gonna get the whole 15, but at least I can fill up my E-tank. If I remember this boss, he's been a pain in my ass. There we go. Full E-tank. Ah, too early. Yeah, go through more than one. I don't shoot like I used to. I used to have pretty fast trigger fingers.
Please jump off!
Oops. Our aircraft is on standby and ready to pick you up or something. Don't expect you can go back easily, Zero. I know you have released the bomb. However, we can still continue our mission if I have the aircraft crash into your base. I am Kuwagust Incus. We'll become a flaming arrow and crash into your base. Ah, shit. You gotta fool me. What the hell? Was he? Holy shit. What the hell was happening? Wait for this asshole. Let go of me! Eat my ass! I'm using this. Do that.
What the fuck, man?
Is there any way I can get out of it, like, quicker? I dashed into him. I thought he was trying to blow me off the damn ship. What kind of ass backwards thing is that?
You motherfucker! Oh, you son of a bitch.
Oh, goddamn, and he still catches me. Fucking asshole. Why does he have invincibility after he lets go of me? Jesus Christ.
Mother!